Hey guys, Evan Alphonse here, signing on for the day. We're going to be playing some Dead or Alive 5, Last Round. This game is really fun. It's been a while since I've played this game. I have played it before, but it was before I even started streaming, I do believe. But we got it back, and we're going to play some more of this game. We're going to fight. We're going to go into, well, first, let's go into our training real quick, and, there's a solo here. We're going to some training real quick to figure this out. We're just gonna get used to the combat for a little bit. Okay, I think we got it. Thank you. What's up? Nice. She's one of my favorites. I'm still having fun, so this is a fun game. That was fun. Let's search for some more. This is quite fun, to be honest. I really do like this game. So, it's been a while since I played, though. No one with mics. Machu Picchu! I think that's how you spell Muay Thai. Ooh, damn. This is a close one. Ooh. Oh, is it main end now? No, not yet. This is gonna be an easy fight. Damn, it's game. Quick game. My turn now, huh? Hey, Mana, let's do it. Oh, I don't like you. Oh, God damn it. Got me there. Yep, got me with that, huh? Oh, God damn. Oh, get me up on a fucking wall, really? Damn! I do not like him at all. God. It's been so long since I've played this damn game. It's It's been so long since I played this game. I'm forgetting all this shit I can do. It's been so long since I played this game. It's been really long. Keep up on it. I just joined your lobby. What the fuck? Really? So how's it going, Anonymous? I'm ready. Oh god, I hated fighting her in the story. She was a pain in the ass to fight in the story. You had no chance when you started this one. Oh god, maybe. It's possible. As long as she plays her well. Just toying. Cause she's pretty good at it. I play a best skill next. That's like a ripoff of Jiraiya right there. Not the saying, but the... Alright, let's do this. God, man, it's been a long time since I played her, so let's do this. I Howie. She's also gonna keep that up. Damn, not even giving me a chance here. Trying to go perfect, man. It's been a while since I played her, and she's got some really cool moves too as well. Hey guys, welcome to stream, how's it going? That's how you do it.
There you go.
Damn. Machu Picchu! Someone was giving you a run for your money. Someone that won!
You have no business fighting here.
Damn! Yes. Damn. Hey, Sixtus, how's it going? God, now it's me. Jesus Christ. Oh God. Machu Picchu! Machu Picchu! Woo. Oh, damn! Damn! Going right there, man, really? Man, that is pathetic to do that, man. Whoo! Jesus! Search for some more here. Good song, though. What's up? I'm getting back at it. Come on, let's do it. What's up? Not much, just having fun on a game I haven't played in a year. Alright. Playing a game I haven't played in about a year. I've been playing other games like Overwatch, Call of Duty, Black Ops 3, World War 2, Rainbow Six Siege, all that great stuff. So it's been a while. Actually, Overwatch is the next game I'm actually going to play, so... Oh, it all varies. I mean, my favorite tank is D.Va. My favorite damage dealer is, I guess my favorite character would have to be Sombra. She's so fun. That and Brigitte. Really like playing Brigitte. Just have some fun, man. Let's go with something interesting here. I think my favorite player to play right now on Overwatch is Brigitte. Oh god, it's lagging. God, my fucking internet's fucking up. Oh my gosh. Don't like it. No, seriously, my internet's like going so slow right now. Is that even funny? Like, why is it doing it now?
Oh my god.
I can't even do my moves. It sucks. It's like so fucking slow. It's not even funny. It's so fucking slow. Oh my gosh. It's slowing now. I can't even do anything. I don't know what's going on. What's going on with my internet right now? Why is it doing this? Oh my gosh, man, what's going on? That's probably why. I'm gonna have to join another lobby. I'm sorry, guys, but I think everyone's internet is just like all fucked up right now with everyone's internet being like this. I can't even do anything. I'm normally not even that bad when it comes to playing here. Oh god.
Come on, Tyler, you can get me killed, Tyler.
I'm gonna have to leave because I'm not gonna be able to play. No, I'm gonna have to leave. I'm gonna have to leave. I can't believe I'm gonna have to leave. I'm at the exit of the lobby because I can't even, with everyone's internet being the way it is, I can't even fucking play right. Good song though. I'm not gonna play, I'm just gonna leave. Blank matches. For a little play. until I get to the one girl. It'll be a pain in my ass. Oh, you. Push you up to a corner, I'm in. That's for hitting me. What's against that wall? Tension. Do one more.
So you can be impressed if you meet this guy.
I'm shocked that he wasn't even got having some.
Now.
Your opponent sucks.
Ah, oh, he wants to do it!
gonna go to the lobby. Please. Alright. First things first. So it's in the sand. Once you get straight over the pussy,
what if I don't want to? Just say that in English.
Yeah, you don't use her to like she's your main. I know you use her all the time, but you don't use her like you use her all the time. I don't know if you just, you have, reflex, sensei. He uses all of them, like, that's his name, like, he's, like, the Lord, he's probably, like, I'm just...
This guy gets it.
Oh my god, my hands are so slippery from these songs, I'm gonna get dead. Sign out, what you get, sit down and jump on me.
Oh dude, hang on, great. Are you laughing at the song?
Yo, okay.
Come on, Jayo.
This is not my name.
Oh my god, that happens, no, you don't understand.
side, please? I'm gonna tag up your side.
Counting on me. I'm good. Oh god, with her. God. She's the most pain in the ass to play in arcade. Not the girl I wanted, but you were way too quick to actually. This is not the girl I wanted to use, but. Ow. Ow. Why do you keep on spamming?
Oh,
To hold my block. Ow. Oh shit. Shit. Damn it, I don't like using this one. No, I don't like that. Oh, I didn't know she does that. The bell? Just ring the bell. God, I don't like using this character at all. Oh god, now it's lagging of all times. Oh shit. Shit, got him in the corner. Shit, oh shit, shit. Oh god, it's lagging. Oh fuck me. It's lagging so fucking hard right now for me. Shit. Ow.
Oh my god, can you hear me?
Oh god. God, really? God, using that. Oh my gosh.
It's okay.
At least I can actually pick the right characters. I was not the right characters last game, and I was surprised I even won any match. You got with me like four fucking times with that damn thing. God, I hate that move. Just that move in general. It's too overpowered, too. Okay, good, good, okay. You. Okay, now if I could actually pick my character here. Boom. And not her. No, I want her.
Hey, Chrissy, I dare you.
I just like assuming because of her hair. She's got some beautiful hair. I like brown hair. I'm brown hair myself, so.
Leave you.
Off
my mic one moment.
Owie.
Damn, I can't grab.
Oh shit. Oh damn. Alright, alright. Oh god.
Trying to do a fourth out.
How? I haven't used that in a while. Ow. With the grab.
Those little punches you do twice, if you just circle twice, it'll definitely.
Oh god, with the grab.
Holy shit.
Oh shit.
Really? You got that?
Oh damn, she got me with it.
Let him win.
Oh,
I
didn't do that.
I didn't
need to get it would just be a refight anyway. It doesn't really matter. I'm having fun anyway, so. It's been a while since I've actually used that her tension for. Forgot how to use it.
I'm a 17-year-old girl.
I like Hanako. I don't have her, but I wish I did though. She was one of my other favorites to play as. I like playing her. She's probably one of my favorites to fight and or play. She uses a lot of boxing techniques if you notice. Use her ass just to hit you with it. With a hug. The damn hug. It's like, oh, come here. I actually don't even know how to do that. Switch your characters that fast. And use them in unison at all. And the dismount.
Nice, Jay. Come on,
I'm too off the time, honey. Come to me.
when did that become to him? By the time we won. Come to me next round, I got you.
Too much pressure!
What? I know. I'm gonna pull her hair back. It is time. I like that. Okay.
Do you know Christy and Rick Sacker?
Let's go.
Prepare. Enough of the foreplay.
Enough of the foreplay.
What is it, Ford and X?
Oh God. I don't know how to. Oh my gosh. I don't understand that at all. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh my god, am I attacking you in? I'm gonna see how long I can take him.
How long today? I'm just trying to be a good partner. So yeah, man.
Oh, damn it.
Is it color? Is it pink? No, I don't know. I just want one more minor color. Yeah, I need one. I need that color. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, you wanted it. I gave it.
Ow. I don't know how to fucking play the game. I've only been playing for a year. And I've been gone for a year, so I don't really know much about it. I don't know how the fuck to do this shit you guys do. I'm just playing for fun. I don't know many combos either. I know the basic ones.
Yeah.
If you're in danger, I will tag in at any time I feel like it's necessary and tag in. I think it's AFK. He wants to fight me. Get out!
Not in the time. Did you Don't play.
I want him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why are you still talking? You're still talking!
Oh, damn, she got it.
Bye, Alonzo.
Mine.
With the grass.
Your time is over. Your match is over. You're about to get your rematch. Rich Blood, can you tell him to watch his mouth last match?
Her voice cracked.
See? Can you not say that?
Just having fun time.
Steve is my main man. Okay.
I don't have a main.
And what did that prove?
SF characters I like to play as. I play to have fun, not to win. So.
Let me fight first. I don't know how to use her power blow, so I don't work on that. Why are you still talking to me? I'm confused. I'm not doing all that. Yes, I do that. And it makes her spin out her hand.
Got me in a fucking corner!
Okay.
Using fast. Oh shit.
fall.
Oh, God.
Is that?
What the hell?
Guys,
he's in rage. He's in rage. He's gonna hit me.
Oh, got it. Yeah, I knew you had it. Not too bad with only using basic combos, huh? I'm only using basic combos. I'm just trying to figure out your combos, that way I can get in. But with those grabs, I can't really do anything with it.
You can put a random select one here?
Yeah.
I can't be reflect anyways.
How do you pick a random select?
Just, yeah.
If it gives me a boy random, I would flip.
That's what I like about the spectator, just seeing everyone's play style.
You
know how many times I beat you guys, almost beat you guys last round? And I was only using basic combos. Only basic combos.
Oh no.
What rank are you?
I'm not ranked. Nope, I haven't played ranked play yet. I play for fun, like I said. I don't play to be competitive. If I see an opening, I take it. And if I mess up on that opening, well, oh well. We like hearing your voice.
Oh, thank you.
Did someone else laugh at that?
Yeah.
You're welcome. I do it for a living. I make people laugh. Hee hee ha ha.
I'm
going to
keep it on just for that comment.
I think I might be able to do something next round.
I am hearing.
I should have the title Crip Shoot. I should have the title Crip Shoot.
I hear it in yours, I don't hear it in the others. I mean, it might be mine when I get in there.
I mean,
I don't really do much button mashing now. I do basic combos and hope for the best. I don't do any fancy smancy shit. I mean, the best fancy smancy shit I can do is probably Kasama's, whatever her thing is with the pedals. I can do it every once in a while. I still don't understand how it works, but, see, because I've done a lot of practice rounds just to figure out how to do her thing, and it's all like 50-50 chance from when I try to do the combo. So I just do basic combos with my blocks. And you see how far I gotten on those last round. And that's only watching you guys.
So why won't you let me just fight Jackie by ourselves?
You squat me multiple times by myself.
Oh, okay.
We're still talking about that?
No, he wants to fight me, you want to fight him.
Alright, let's try this again. I think I've figured something out. Damn! Talk dirty to me, senpai. Actually, I did like using him.
I'm not the one to be played with. I'm letting you know that now.
I'm using the same characters and I wanna try something here.
I swear most of the people that are not even worthy
of talking. Please talk dirty to me more.
Love the way you talk to me.
Shit.
Are you gonna tell
me
not to say that?
Damn, with the grabs. Oh god. Well, let me block. Shit.
I shouldn't
laugh at that. Shit. No, I'm just more of a combo. I don't use like advanced shit like you guys do, so I just use combos, okay. Like basic combos. Well, I know how to do that stuff, but I'm more of a... Ellie. Shit. God. Oh, shit. God damn. God, now my fucking shit's just like lagging now. It's being a pain in the ass now. I just do basic shit. Oh shit, I wasn't blocking. I am enjoying myself. I mean, I'm just learning shit as I go, so. I mean, I know how to do grabs, but I don't know how to do them well. Oh my gosh, what the fuck is that? I'm just doing basic shit. And now I came. I forgot my block button was square and I was using triangle instead. Yeah, practice with her more. I don't either. Boxing in here. I'm just sitting here solving a Rubik's Cube while watching you guys. I'm solving a Rubik's Cube while watching you guys. done.
Okay! Video game.
I'm not playing a video game.
Yeah, real quick. Hey, Al.
She is fine. I don't care what nobody says.
Right.
She's
one of my favorites. Anna T's. What the fuck did you say? Doesn't matter, she's still fine. I'm just saying too, I mean she's a fine piece of ass, but I think I'm too old for that. Oh, then she's not too old for me then. I'm only 21, I'm good.
I'm 18, what up with it?
I mean, I've only got like 6 picks I can actually use, so. So it's not much of a random choice.
When you see them grabbing, by the way,
Good, that was good. I'm not even smarting on that. That was good.
Oh, boy.
That would have been terrible if they connect. That would have been.
Oh, I would have thought you were doing the pushing.
This man right here.
Oh, God.
I was playing with him the other day.
Shit. Hadouken! That's what I think when I see that. That looks more like a Hadouken than a Kamehameha. It's only a burst of it. Kamehameha is a full stream.
I know, but I'm the beginning. I don't have the end.
Like, don't tear her ass up that much.
What happened to the days that the Kamehameha actually, like,
existed? How long?
What
I mean, it's been a while. I mean, it's been since the DBZ days.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I got it.
I think the last time it did anything like that, I think was it was either Majin Buu or Cell.
Yeah,
no, it was Majin Buu because Goku went to Super Saiyan, used Kamehameha to power it. But that's in video games. No, he used the Spirit Bomb in general to beat him, went back to Super Saiyan, and then forced it on him. It was Cell. Gohan's father or son, Kamehameha.
My favorite Kamehameha of all time was...
Oh, and blew up half his body? Yeah, that was fucking hilarious. All you see is like, Cell's like, yes, yes! And then Goku just instant transmissions and poof, like, where'd he go? Wah! And all you see is like, well, Cell, you fucked up. Oh, but you gotta agree though, DBZ was way ahead of its time at the time it was out.
Yeah.
Even seeing it now is still kind of amazing to see that it's still far along like that.
Yeah.
I'm still surprised that Kai is actually I watched all of Super finally. I got it all. I'm all up to date now. Ready for the movie to come out.
With what, Super?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's either late this year or early next year is when it's gonna come out.
Okay. You remember when Ghostbusters went alternate, right?
Which time? When he faced Jiren the first time and he went Super Saiyan 2, red, then blue?
No, when he went alternate state.
When Beerus said he's coming? Or, mean against, Khalifa?
Yeah,
it's like, he actually used his Kamehameha to ride her blast, yeah, I remember that. That was badass shit.
I was like,
that's when you know when she fucked up. I wish I could use more characters.
Why do you leave?
Having
rage
again.
Is he gonna come back?
No, probably.
I like that I get to pick.
You get to pick where you're best at 70.
I know, right? I mean, I've been watching you guys fight for the past couple matches, and I've been getting pretty damn close every single time. And I'm only using basic combat, and you guys are using all sorts of fancy shit.
This is so unfair. I have reason to use this,
God.
Let me do it. I
want to
fight one.
He said, I want to fight one. Okay, get a shit.
Ah, the fucking throw.
I honestly one of my favorite.
I like her basic combat style.
Yeah, I like her,
damn. Oh, yay! Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Wrong one.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Okay, how do I fucking change? That's all I wanna know.
Change is back in R1. You can't do it in one, she's dead.
I know she's dead. She's actually one of my favorites. Oh shit. Shit's lagging. Man, my fucking console's lagging now. It's being a pain in my ass now. Don't like that, it's being a pain in my ass.
That combo that he has.
I'm not trying to fucking taunt!
That's an R1, not L1.
I know!
Or L2. Why is your taunt button L1?
Because I keep on fucking pressing it on accident. God, what the fucking... Shit. God, what the... I can't fucking switch! Well, let me switch! I'm not trying to fucking taunt! I'm literally not trying to taunt, but it keeps on making me fucking taunt! God damn it, like, don't make me fucking taunt!
Okay.
Oh my god, my game's lagging. Oh no, 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 don't do it to me now.
Yeah. I'm getting a hard lag.
No. God, my hands. Okay, wait, give me 1 second here. Don't fucking kick me. Give me 1 second here. Try to figure out my shit here. Now let me fucking do this. Okay, so that's how I fucking do that. Okay, so how the fuck, how, not that. Okay, so that's what that does. Now how the fuck do I fucking change my character? Okay. 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 Oh, and that's what that does. Okay. Keep on fucking... Okay, so that's what that does. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Nope. Fucking... I know it's a fucking problem. I'm not trying to fuck. God damn it. God damn it.
I remember not knowing how to counter it.
That's not what I did. Cuz! I don't know. Ah! Hey. Can I just do this? That's not what a fucking taunt is! That's not what I did! I thought taunt was R2 or R1.
No, it's L2.
Why the fuck is it R2? You know, L2. I don't understand! It's just pissing me off with these damn controls.
My hands are so sweaty. You're sweating them a whole.
I've got the air conditioning on and my fucking hands are sweating. I don't know fucking why.
I'm
gonna go make a sandwich. I'm hungry.
Wow,
interesting.
Is that the best you can do?
No, it's not. I'm not gonna get this pressure at all. Constant pressure. Okay. You know how to count me. You know how to count me, right? No. Shut that down. I refuse. What? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Okay. Hey, I get it. You guys can change too. Jesus.
Who's dying? Hmm. This is a good sandwich. Oh god, what the fuck? You think that'll kill her?
No! Alright, listen, back up. I'm gonna let you do whatever you want to do on me, but...
And then just kick you right in your face. I'm eating a sandwich.
Yes, what happened? What?
Why'd you have your cake?
I'm about to go.
Alright.
Yeah. Whatever, but right, if I leave, right? And, like, what if you have to go to the future when you have a moment?
Yeah.
You will have. Okay, good. We'll tag
out if you have a smart. Alright, yeah.
You seem to forget how close I've gotten.
Alright.
Night.
Have a good one, Jay.
Alright, now you guys.
Yeah, I'm okay with solos.
My rank just increased for that, so...
Your rank just increased? Yep.
Okay.
I'm ready to jump off a bridge.
I don't care what anyone says, barbecue sauce on a sandwich is amazing. No, I mean like on like ham, turkey, all sorts of shit. It is just the best shit ever. Like sweet barbecue sauce on like a like ham. Oh, it's the best. Oh, I'm going. Okay. Ham and barbecue sauce is fucking amazing. That's what I just ate. Ham, barbecue sauce, and mayonnaise. Ooh, cheese. I forgot to put cheese on mine. Drunk boxer. Fucking A. Better not shit my floor. I'd be pissed.
Shout out to everybody who loves
Brandon. They're just good. They're amazing. They're like the best thing in the comics.
It just made me
want to fall. Ow. Why would you hit a girl? I just slapped backhand you. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Look at this. Look at this shit. Just look at this shit. I'm not joking, man. Like, it's just I just fucking like fucking smacked you right across your face. Oh, come on, you gotta let me do that one more time. Okay. It was just a backhand on your face. It was so funny. I'm sorry. What the fuck? I only wanted to do it once. I don't wanna. I'm having too much fun. Hi. I know. And stop doing your bullshit.
I should release everyone.
Ow, that's not what I tried to do, but okay. Just like a backhand.
Punch him in your face. Punch him.
Just a fucking backhand. Oh my god, that's so fucking great. I'm sorry. I should be laughing so hard, but that's just way too great.
Oh yeah, you have to.
Now, using. Hey, why would you be in like a lady like that, huh?
I feel straight.
Have fun, DJ. I wish I had a fucking Anna. I've been playing for almost 3 hours. I still think she has one of the nicest asses. See, he's only using one hand for that. Using two and then using one.
Oh,
Bow. There's my favorite one.
Let's go on the round, let's go, man!
Probably the only round you win.
Yes, the only round. No. Not good.
Smacking her ass, man. That's exactly what he's doing when he gets around. Yeah. See? See? When he does that, he's smacking her ass.
No.
Throw it on the ground.
I'm gonna pick the ground. I'm gonna
pee.
It's a nice story. One second here. I forgot I have her as well. She's just one of my favorite girls to play as. I know what it is about her. Just the basic two is what I run. And I don't even do it to have like fucking.
Does that each other have a shiny dildo?
I think he has two shiny dildos on his head.
I don't want that. Ow! I said I don't want that! I don't want it! Get it out of my... Oh my gosh, with your fucking grab!
Counter, not a grab, sir.
I don't know how to fucking counter.
Okay,
I'm
trying to show you something.
The fuck? That wasn't nice. Oh, wait. What was that? God, stop fracking! God, with the fucking crotch shot, man. Get that shit out of here. Ow! I still don't know how that fucking works. Yes.
I don't know either,
but I do it every once in a while, and I know how the fuck it works. You just fucking dab.
Every time.
Ninja versus Ninja, boy.
I feel a storm is coming.
Feel a storm.
Enough.
Get ready for
fight. I don't know how to do that teleport.
Spoon was a fun game. I'll be back, guys, alright? What's this lobby's name? Winner State. What's the lobby's name?
Oh,
Fighting Online. I said I'll be right back.
Okay, yeah, but like, if you're the lobby right now?
Yeah, I need to practice something real quick.
Okay, now
wait, let me add you.
You guys want to add me?
Yeah. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
How do I do this, Sam?
You go to China, you go to Cross
Island.
Yeah, on
the phone. Oh, I've got three of them. I don't know how the fuck I got those. There you go. Alright. See you guys in a little bit.
Yeah. Oh my god, I keep forgetting to change the shuffling.
Can I, like, exit this damn lobby real quick?
Like, we're already starting the game.
Right? I'm trying to.
Ah!
I'm trying to leave, but it won't let me leave.
Okay.
You can never leave this lobby again.
I've got other games to play.
You can never leave.
I can't avoid this fight. Ooh, sexy. I have that one, but I forgot I had it. There we go. No! 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 Is that what I try to do? Alright. Man, that's good shit. Training. Free. Solo. Do I practice her? Just a regular fucking. Where is it? There it is. The dojo. Give me 1 second here. I need to look at these commands here. Okay, so normal. Okay, so guard strikes. Okay, so that's the move. How the fuck do I use it? View. BP. How the fuck do you do that? Okay. I think I got some stuff. I think I got something I need to learn. Because I still don't know how to do it. Online. We'll keep this going. We won't play anything else besides this tonight, I guess. Not it. I am back. I still don't understand it. I still keep on getting it to work with just the one. But I still don't understand it that well, though.
You want the higher boost awareness? Oh my god.
I must teach
him a lesson so they all forget. So,
what?
She said it's time, that said to duel. I was making a joke. I was making a funny, funny hee hee ha ha. And in this girl's case, ho ho. I was trying to make a funny joke, hee hee ha ha, and in this girl's case, ho ho. I'm just doing basic beatbox noises. I'm just adding my own flair to them. Yeah. That's not a lip roll. That's a. That's just a basic beat. It's just that, but I'm adding noise to it. Well, she has like a boxing style. Have you noticed that? Itiomi has a boxing style, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah.
Like a Street Fighter box, like boxing style. Yeah.
Counter.
Ooh.
Counter.
Still don't see how to do the counters. I don't use them. I just don't use them. I don't have any like big use for them because I really don't care if I win or lose. I mean, if I learned how to counter, I'd probably beat most people because I have a basic style that I use for all my characters. Basic combos will win most of the time if you're not good at using your if a person's not good at using like advanced stuff. So I use basic combos and blocking. And your boobs are on fleek.
I have him and then my other friend.
I'm gonna wear some glasses.
And like, I get people like you,
really, her? Oh my fucking god, I had so much trouble on her on hard.
Bro, she's got some combos that you can counter you.
She's a pain in the ass to deal with on hard. On arcade.
You don't hear counters. You play on hard, I've beaten
them all. But it's a pain in the ass. I've done better and it's hard. But I just don't like dealing with her.
Yeah, fighting baby. And get your hoop. Oh, missed it. Okay. Danger Zone is one of my favorite maps. With, Ayane.
How does that work?
Watch out.
Oh goddamn. Do not fucking throw me off again! Motherfucker, I don't want to be thrown off.
Girl, you got thrown off anyway.
I know I got fucking thrown off. God fucking damn it. But the fucking counters! God damn.
They're so fun, bro.
God, I don't know how to fucking use them. I honestly don't.
I can tell when something's beat up on the counter or something. And it's just like counter.
Oh shit. Ow! Thank fucking luck. Wait! Not damn it! It made me fucking do my fucking taunt. Damn it! Don't fucking throw me off! God damn it!
Wait for it, and
I didn't even throw anything! I legit didn't throw anything! How the fuck did you counter something I didn't even do? Oh my fucking lord! At least I won one! Fucking pain in my ass! Damn! I didn't even throw a punch. You threw a counter. How the fuck did you even?
Where are you gonna be? You choose your character first. No,
I hate that guy.
You're an OG. You're
I don't like him. Sure, it all went random.
I counter spell? No! You! Do not do that to me. No.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, he almost got it off!
Counter.
So, it looks like counter is your, L2 or is your L2, right? You mean L1?
No.
That's what it seems like.
No, your counter is your, you're not doing that. Albert. You're gonna choke me to death now? Okay,
Undertaker. Throwing an Undertaker, man.
No! No! You can't block that.
You can try.
I mean, you can block it, but I mean, like, you can't, like, jump over. You can't jump. And, you don't jump.
I don't use sidestep.
Yeah, I probably should. I don't ever use it. You're gonna hurt his feelings, his favorite character.
No, I just like playing her. She's not my favorite. Hinayomi is my favorite.
Hinayomi?
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
New character. I say it differently. I'd have to look at it.
How do you do that, by the way? Every time I come to you. Counter. Expect your counter. Like, you know how.
How? I don't know how to do that.
How do you do it? How do you do it?
I don't know how to. I don't even remember how to do his. Oh, god damn it.
You can counter it, by the way. Wait for it. Counter.
That's not a counter.
That's a grab.
That was a grab. I know how to grab. I know how to do that.
You know, if you hit up and grab, it'll jump up in the air. Yeah.
Ow.
Of course.
Ow!
Do that. Explain.
I don't understand how to use that.
You know what? Where's my phone?
I've tried practicing it for a good 5 minutes, and I still don't understand it, so...
We're gonna cheat for like, I might have a counter in like 4 seconds. Damn, it's not that one. Shut up, we're cheating right now.
What is cheating?
I don't know. I mean, like, looking up most of the characters.
That's not cheating. That's learning.
Well, I mean, if you're using like the help of the internet,
I wouldn't count it as cheating, in my opinion.
And I will try to match.
I still don't understand the black arrows either. On some of them, there's black arrows, and I don't fucking understand that.
Legitimately excuse me.
He's a win by giving you the boot. Oh shit. Fuck. Don't like him at all. Fuck. I don't like him. I really don't like him. I just don't like his character at all. While he's doing that, if I'm not on, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna solve this Rubik's Cube real quick. I do it on accident all the damn time, and I still don't understand how the fuck I do it.
I know. You know what?
Her. Hanukkah. Hanukkah is one of my favorites, and then another chick. I can't remember how to say her fucking name right.
Really? What is it?
Sorry.
Okay, wait.
I'll let that happen. Grab me.
I'll let Hanako do that to me any time of the day. Oh, please make it last a little longer. I'm almost done. I'm trying to solve this damn thing. Give me a sec. You didn't give me enough time.
I'm ready to jump off the bridge. This is why I don't play video, right?
I'm almost done. Give me 1 second.
Wait, what just happened?
I'm solving a Rubik's Cube. Shit.
Okay. Why are you solving a Rubik's Cube?
Because I'm bored as shit right now.
Well, you're about to freaking get your face busted.
Okay. Okay, I'm done. Oh, I'm already finished, so. Oh fuck, I forgot he had a... forgot his fucking counters.
I'm loving the 30 win streak.
God damn!
On a bunch of Counters on a whole...
Help! Oh my gosh, with the start out with a fucking counter!
Hey, listen, next time you do it, catch it.
Oh shit. Oh come on. Oh, so that's how you do it. Okay.
What, the counter?
Yeah, the fucking counter. I was trying to figure out how to fucking counter. I didn't know it was fucking square and something else. He said it was fucking punch. A fucking square. Which is fucking dodge.
Square is dodge?
Yes.
No.
Yes, it is. Square is fucking dodge on this damn thing. Unless you alt your fucking controller to different fucking settings, then I don't know. Because my dodge is square.
You can choose a dude.
All this time I've been trying to use my fucking punch button to fucking counter when it's been dodged this whole fucking entire time. No wonder it hasn't been fucking working.
That is not dodge.
Square is dodge. My square is dodge.
You're not grabbing me like that. I'm not letting that happen.
And my grab, I think, is X.
Your grab is X?
My grab is X, my dodge is fucking square, my punch is triangle, and my kick is circle.
Okay. Yeah, you're blocking grabbing,
but... That's just how they are on my controller. So it is on my game.
Wrong button.
You guys have been telling me wrong this whole entire time when you've been doing it on a different type of playstyle on your controller. If I had known that, I would have been doing a little better than I have been. Jesus. I don't like him. Fucking Kempo ass. That's what he uses, you know that, right? Your character reflect is Kempo.
What are you talking about? I have no clue what you're talking about.
The fighting style you're using is Kempo.
What?
Yeah.
The fighting style I'm using is Master Reflect.
No, Reflect. Your character's fight style is Kempo.
Wow, I'm a little bit tighter.
Well, if you figure out how they fight, you will know when to fucking counter and dodge. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, not really. It's easy to counter when they're gonna...
When they're gonna hit you, yeah.
Yeah, like you just time the hit.
It's also easy to know when they're, see, because every fight style has a combo style as well. If your combo stops at a certain point.
I feel like you're just getting way, you're diving way too deep.
No, it's not, I'm not joking. It's the truth. Every style has a combo.
Hey, listen. You need to put on loser state. This is not fair. I haven't got surprised yet.
Prepare, prepare. Good luck.
I have too many white friends.
Basic. Actually. Actually, I can't even tell what his is.
Shit. Elliot is one of my favorite things.
Oh my god, stop fucking get me up against a wall, damn it. And my fucking shit's fucking lagging. I don't have a fucking lag switch. I don't have a lag switch. I've never had one. I used to hack. That was about it.
I remember
playing it. Turned
on the lag switch. And everybody else.
Oh, bullshit.
The lag switch.
Okay, so my back is... Oh my gosh! Ah!
You're gonna go crazy trying to remember all these things. I know Elliot's combo. I know.
No, his combos are the same. Elliot's combos is the same because it's a specific style. I mean, you could do street fighting, which has multiple, and it's just straight fucking raw power with basic punches. But Elliot's was a mixture of two. It was judo and kempo. If you checked out Elliot's stance, he does a judo stance. This is quite interesting. So he specializes in throws. Oh god.
We gonna start off like that though?
I didn't even know we were doing duos now.
I never wanted to jump on the bridge. I'm gonna just lay down here for a little bit.
I don't know how you know all this shit, Reflect. You spent too much time on this game.
I know. Like, you know, how old are you? You're in your 20s.
You just got out of school. You're playing like a 33-year-old who has no life. I'm not even joking. That's not even an insult. You play way too well for being 18 years old. You spend way too much time on this game.
I know. I thought you were like
15. How much time do you spend on rank play?
No, I don't do rank anymore. It's too hard to find.
How much time did you spend on rank play?
Like 5 minutes. With an ass. I really got to even get 5 minutes.
I'm still having fun. I just think that you play like a 33-year-old that has no life. That's not, and like I said, that's not an insult. It's literally not an insult. I'm just saying you have too much time. And that's coming from me.
They have an S-plus rank in the lobby. See, this right here is real bullshit. So, yep. What's going on? I'm fighting in the garage. What just happened?
Oh my gosh, with the throws! Oh damn.
Oh, counter.
I didn't even know I fucking countered, to be honest.
Oh,
come for
it.
Like I said, this is all like 50-50 of how I'm doing this. And you're just fucking doing that. I don't know how it works. Ow. Ow!
Counter.
Counter.
Ooh, counter.
Allie! Allie!
Yeah, don't spam the counter button.
Allie!
Counter.
Like that?
Yeah, so
when
he does that, he does that one. Owie! She can do that to me any
day. I don't care either, she can do that every...
She can just stay up there, she didn't even have a throne.
Oh wait, no, she got it with me.
Change.
Hadouken. Owie.
My favorite thing to do
with
it is jump off the air. Owie! So mean. Oh boy.
Hey!
Isn't that like, that's from like the backflip kick?
That's one of my favorite throws. And that one's my favorite. Howie!
Is the one where she jumps up in the air and kicks you
in
the face.
Oh, I remember that one. That one's up, I think, actually. I think that one's,
No, you're up in the platform.
Yeah.
Owie! That's how you're supposed to work. Alright, I'm a homeboy. We're kind of boosting it. Why can't we just sit with
you? It's like, BAH!
She ended up backwards in the interview of the bathroom. Alright, let's see what.
No, why is this coming down? No, no.
Now
you gotta play him. Oh, come on, it's only like 11:25. So you're an hour ahead.
I got right here.
Do you have anything better to do? Have you watched the new Say I Love You series that's come out?
No, I have not.
Oh my gosh, it's so fucking awesome. It's such a good series.
I told you I have something better.
Well, after I get done playing this, I'm gonna watch an episode of probably the last episode of that, and then I'm gonna continue My Hero Academia.
Oh my God. I need to do that again.
You play this game like it's your life, like you move around. It's a game,
bro. Just a Leroy Jenkins. Like, I can do that too. I can be a brute. You're doing someone who goes brute strength against someone who does speed.
Yeah, Zipper. I'd be fucked. I am too tired to be fucked. I'll be fucking all day. Oh, snap! Oh, no. It's on my phone.
He's gone. Aww. I do have other games to play anyway, so. Lagging. The fuck?
What the hell?
What the fuck is that? Oh, hey. Why? That's my one of my faves to use. Just the throw. Just like circle around you. What is that anyway?
Oh,
hey! Stop! Hey! Stop it!
What?
Stop it! Hey! Oh damn! Hey! Ow! Ow! That's not nice to hit a lady. Ow! I'm just doing this. What the hell is up with that? The fuck? I don't understand that. Ow! I gotta go too.
Right.
I've been streaming for 4 hours. I need to get off. I have no idea how many times I've died. But, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below. Comment down below if you keep on seeing this live stream for this game called Dead or Alive 5 Last Round. I like doing this, but only if you guys want to see me keep doing it. So, if you guys want to comment down and see if you want to keep on doing this, we could also do our own lobby as well if you want to join and do these kind of things. If you guys are new to my channel, enjoy the content I bring to you. Make sure to subscribe down below if you haven't already. And turn that notification bell on. That way, don't miss the latest post video. And as always, guys, I'm signing off. But until next time, guys, I'll see you all on the next live stream. Till next time.